Have another round of applause for Arthur Erickson and the Soprano Saxophone.